My days are so busy, it's making me dizzy. There's so much I gotta do. There's the lunches and meetings and poetry readings and endless interviews. Gotta pose for a portrait and how I deplore some there for eternity. Then it's back to the inn where my innkeeper friend wants to name a drink after. Then it's back to my room where I resume my attempt to write a hit. Just me and my beer and the terrible fear that I might be a loser. Cause it's hard, it's hard, it's really, really hard. So very, very hard. I make it look easy, but honey, believe me, it's hard. It's hard, it's so annoyingly hard. So unavoidably, unenjoyably hard. It's hard to be the bard. Honestly, I don't know how I do it. There's really so much of me to go around. I've got so many fans with so many demands, I can hardly go take a pee. Be a theater freak or the autograph seeker, they all want a piece of me. It's a cross that I bear, I'm like Jesus, I swear it's a burden, but I suffer through. It's all part of the game, the trappings of fame, and somebody's gotta do. So I know, I gotta go and get back to my pen and ink. Please don't make me do it, don't make me go through it. Can somebody get me a drink? Cause it's hard, it's hard, it's really, really hard. It's sexy, but it's hard. The bar that I'm raising to be this amazing. It's hard, it's hard, it's so incredibly hard. So inconceivably, unbelievably hard. It's hard to be the bard, baby. Listen, I know writing's what made me famous, but being famous is just so much more fun. See, what people just don't understand is that writing's demanding, it's mentally challenging, and it's so poor, it's such a chore. Just to sit in a room by yourself, oh my god, I just hate it. And you're trying to find an opening line or a brilliant idea, and you're pacing the floor and hoping for, you know, just a bit of divine intervention. One little nugget, that one little spark, then eureka, you find it, you're ready to start. So now you can write. Right? Wrong. You're not even close. You remember the day and your play's gonna be an iambic pentameter. So you jot down a word, but it's not the right word. So you try a new word, but you hate the new word. And you need a new word, but you can't find the word. What is it? Where is it? What is it? Where is it? What is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? I just can't keep doing this beef. Beef is the four-letter word I was going to use there. No one can tell me otherwise. But see, that right there, that exactly what I'm talking about. Publicity? It's really the worst. See a good idea? Ugh, you should have thought of that first. Hard to alleviate the pressure to create. Hard to do something as good as the last thing I did that was already great. See, it's hard. It's hard. It's hard. Ultimate fame, everyone knows my name. I can't help it, it's still freaking hard.